At the Oregon Department of Environmental Quality, we take our science seriously. Nearly everything we do is backed by data and scientific analysis. Welcome to DEQ's lab, where the science happens. DEQ's lab is essential to the work of keeping Oregon's environment healthy and clear of harmful pollutants. The scientists who work in the field and the lab use their skills and expertise to identify pollution in all its forms. Using specialized laboratory equipment, they collect and analyze samples to make sure our water is safe to drink, our air is safe to breathe, and our iconic landscapes are safe to enjoy. They test drinking and recreational water for toxic algal blooms, pesticides, and bacteria as part of a coordinated system to identify and track potential pollution.
So right here, this is an ion chromatograph, and we use this to analyze the water samples for certain chemicals like chloride, nitrate, sulfate.
Other scientists at the lab monitor our air quality, especially during wildfire season, to help people make informed decisions about how to protect their family's health.
This is called the auto sampler. It's going to sample to analyze for air toxics like arsenic, cadmium, manganese, lead, nickel, and so on.
DEQ scientists also work to protect fish and wildlife from emerging contaminants by testing the air, water, and soil. These new types of pollution include things like pharmaceuticals, personal care products, and other chemicals that can harm plants and animals.
So our field staff goes and collects a water sample from our rivers and streams, and I am preparing the water for analysis for pesticides.
This is just a glimpse into the variety of scientific work at DEQ's lab. Because in Oregon, there's a lot to protect.